And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Subnautica Below Zero here today. Make sure to make sure to subscribe button. So we're going to be going into a cave right down below here. We're going to go look for blueprints for the sea truck. We're also going to be collecting like diamond and lithium and stuff like that. And I figured, hey, that's a good video to show us going down there. Anyways, let's get into it. Got to turn the sound back on. In the rabbit hole we go. What is that? Is that friendly? I don't think that thing's friendly. See what it does, I guess.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
So I'll leave it hanging out right over here, and if I need O2, I can run towards it. I'm gonna grow these, but you get the idea of those. I think I already have it, but I'll grab it anyways. Cool, fabricator. And the alien thingy down here.
It is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
Trap there. Oh! Get off me. Nope. Get off me. I ran into a couple of those. They're very annoying. See some diamond. Be quick, quick. Hey, lithium. Gimme. That's just something I need right now. Surprisingly. Seek the creature down here. To have that storage bottle right now. Nothing particularly interesting there. Sea truck. truck.
Storage module. Nice.
Alright. I got a boogie. Take that as the battery. Oh my goodness. What are we doing all the way down here? We need to back up. Like, hey, what's that? Go ahead, scan it. Okay, let's get out of here. Ooh, ooh, give me that one too. Give me. Give me that stuff. That stuff. Give me all these beautiful diamonds hiding in here. Thingy. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna freak out for a second.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, sea truck, where are ya? There you are. Just hopping you for a second. That's amazing. Okay, I'm gonna save like that. Alright, I'm going to now go look for a certain thing. Where that one creature is. There he is over there. Okay. Is there more than one of them? Fabricator. Going this way. I don't want to hear that noise over there. That's it. Give me. For sea truck modules, we need this one, the aquarium and the bed thing. So let's go look around. I can't take no more. You know, I don't need no titanium while I'm down here. I'd rather have more of this and lithium right now than that. Simply, I just don't want to come back down here. Pieces in there.
Thank you.
pretty place down there. There's some crap over there. He knows I'm here.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No toothing right there. Dibbly daddling down here way too long. Alright, I need to go find me a no toothing.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No. Get off me. You don't know I'm here. Go away. Okay. Woo! You need to go away, sir. See a PDA thing there. Maybe? No? Scan this real quick and then I gotta run back to the sea truck. Where is it?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Just need to get this one, the aquarium. We got the fabricator and sea truck storage. Need the aquarium piece though. I also gotta figure out where to find that ruby at. Let's try it. Oh, hi there! My name's gonna have this O2 and run this way. You don't know I'm here. How unlucky would I be if there's two of them? Alright, I'm not seeing another one of them down here. So I'm gonna get out of here. So much stuff I want to grab, but I know I don't have any more room. Imagine if I didn't build this base here, this little farm base. Like, we'd be going back and forth from the main base, back and forth, back and forth. It just wouldn't be fun. All right. Support's out. Titanium in there, Jesus. Damn, that thing's still not out of power. what I should do while I'm down there. I should launch one of these. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go get me some more health kits. I think the goal will be for me is to make the storage modules for the sea truck so I can bring the stuff back to base. Keep enough here to, you know, keep things running, but the point is just to be able to ferry some of the stuff back. Politely screw off. Come here. You like to start crap, don't you? Let's go. Where you going? Of course it runs away as soon as I go, I mean, you really want to start crap. It's up and down. Okay, that's up. That's down.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Alright. This is as far as I can go down. Fragment right there. fabricator one. It's not what I need, but I'll still grab it anyways. Why there's so much diamond around. Oh. Stealing my diamonds. Make someone shit in a hurry right there. Oh, I've already been here. I'd be like, I ain't coming back down here, I better pick a clean. over there. Oh. Almost went into that damn trap. Alright, I think I've gotten as much as I could out of this area. I think it's time to get out of here. Say we drop stuff off before we go down there. Yeah, let's drop stuff off. Our base was right there. Make tons of glass now. Use that cave system that's down there to get to that one. We'll find out, won't we? Can I make myself fit? Done this one. I'm looking around to see if there's like a cave access, things like that. Buddy, how are ya? I'm just gonna be swimming around here. Just ignore me. Trying to find something that will lead me in that direction. I think I gotta go find another hole. I think this just leads to this area specifically. And that I need to go find a different hole. So let's go find a different hole. That sounds terrible. Save, because there's usually a terrible thing that likes to hang out in this area. Oh man, it's making me go down here. I don't think I can fit down there. Oh man. I'm just gonna hurt myself right here. Can I fit in here? Spot. I will not be surprised if I am, so. Look, the problem here, it says it's right there, but I just don't see how to get to it. Time to charge these batteries up. Thank you. Put it here for now. Module wiring kit. Which I have to go to base to fix to make that assembly. All right. Well, we know what I'm doing. Ferrying stuff back and forth. All right, I'm gonna go wait for my batteries to charge. Here, let's swap you out. Still have tons of power, okay. Well, I would say that was a hell of a journey. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm gonna go try to figure out how to get to that next alien artifact, and I'm also gonna go ahead and start transferring some of this overflow that we have here to the other base. Yeah, alright. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.